Evening guys, we're at the Abbotsall Lime Kiln. Four of us here tonight, myself, Karen, Trixie and Samantha. Let's hope we get some activity tonight. Okay. Now we've just got you guys, so
in a bit. That's
basically fitting them up with one of the gadgets. Not like that. Oh fuck, crying out loud.
Right, we're starting the eco box, okay? You got any questions?
Torch room behind the in front of the camera. It's just me with an ultraviolet light. I think this is usually one of the furnaces. We see a chute up there.
Let's see.
Is there any spirits or anyone who wishes to speak to us tonight?
No.
Did he just tell us to piss off?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know if you picked that up, guys, but we've just asked if anyone wishes to speak to us. We've just told to piss off. They're very sociable spirits, you.
Any spirits with us?
Yeah.
How many are there?
Three.
Can you give me a name?
Prison.
Yeah. You've been to prison. Do you have a name? Did you die on the railway line? Did you die by aeroplane crash? Die close. Are you happy with us here?
Okay.
crash.
Plane crash. Are you trapped? Do you wish to leave this place? Are you happy staying here?
Yeah.
Why? We're just curious. Aye. And like to learn about you. Do you recognize anyone here? Can you give a name of one of us? Is that you talking?
Let me see.
Do you wish to speak with us anymore? Please. Please come. Please come here. Where do you wish us to go? Side of the wall. Do you wish us to go the other side of this wall? Would you like us to move to a different part?
Should I do anything about it? Shh. Hold me. Are there any spirits in you? Would you make yourself known to us, please? Come here, girls. Keep watch your eyes. I just hear some breathing around by here.
Thank you. Are you looking for Eve?
Yeah.
Lost.
Can we help you move on to the spirit world? There's nothing on the ghost radio.
Was it coming from here?
I know.
Yeah.
Beautiful. How many people are here? How many plus me?
See any flashes, guys? It's me taking the photos.
Are you still buried here and need to be found?
Back.
Back where?
Where we were.
Okay.
You want us to go back? No.
Thing is, we don't know how many, Guys, do you want me to get me out of this tunnel? Thank you.
By here. Can you tell us where?
What?
Yeah.
Oh, he's going to head to
the house. Please, leave.
Can you not?
Yes.
No, we're not going to.
It says please leave.
Got very high EMF there. 147.
Something's here then. Something just poked me in the back. There's no branch there. Whoops. Was that you? Yes. Thanks. Can you poke another member of our team? Depends. Can you poke Dorian? Can try.
Okay. That red light you're seeing, guys, is just my digital thermometer.
Do you wish us to leave?
Pretty steady reading. We've always been told to leave when we come here. Okay. Right. Okay, we've been told to leave constantly. Guys, I
what's that say?
Tomb.
And what did I get? Keep getting grave.
Yeah.
That's coming up with tomb.
Alright. We've just been told to leave, guys. We've been constantly been told to leave through the spirit box. So unfortunately, I think we will.
Afterburn.
Yeah, there's none of us that are experienced enough to deal with that. So thank you for watching. If you see anything, let us know. Thanks.
Toodles.